Good morning and welcome to December 2nd, Thursday. And Newswatch is straight ahead for you.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV 45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV 45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV 45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV 45, anytime, on your time.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train. Everyone's talking about NCTV 45. Internet television the way you want it. Your number one media source serving Newcastle, Lawrence County, and globally. NCTV 45.
Today's program furnished by funding from Bill's Bake Shop, where smiles are everywhere.
Gelateria is an authentic Italian gelateria and coffee bar. Established in 2018 by founder Alex Papa, this gelateria is excellent. And let's not forget the pastries, cannoli, tiramisu, baklava, and scones, but also, and very important, gelata, and they have paninis too. It's Papa's Gelateria, is located 318 Highland Avenue. They're open 7 to 9.
It's the sauce, it's the cheese, it's the ingredients. It's the crunch. It's Chubby's Pizza.
Let's pizza again, like we did way back when.
They use Augustine's ingredients.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Head on down to the old oasis for breakfast. If you're hungry, don't be out in the desert. Head on down to the old oasis for daily specials. Yes, appetizers, sandwiches, beverages. It's the Oasis Bar, 303 South Jefferson Street. Call 724-652-6104. Hello and a very pleasant welcome to you. It's NCTV 45 and welcome to Tuesday. excuse me, Tuesday, I mean Thursday, let's not go backwards. It's December 2nd. And you know, it's somebody's birthday. And here's whose birthday it is. Mark Mason. Happy birthday, Mike Trott. Happy birthday, Laura Matarazzo. Happy birthday, Julie Guntram. Happy birthday, Rondell Jones. Happy birthday, Ron Moore. Happy birthday, Gabriella Lucchini Mariano. Happy birthday, Ryan Micheletti. Happy birthday, and Tracy Alexander Europoli. Happy birthday. Make sure you get that second piece of birthday cake. It's Thursday, so you better be celebrating a good long time. You know, I can't say that enough, because they're just a plethora of things for you to do for your birthday. And I'm going to start off with one of them. You know, I was pleasantly surprised. I stopped down to the Confluence and found out about great entertainment. And you can do this too. They have, every Thursday night, they have a great deal of positive things going on. Well, this is Thursday. Stop by the Confluence and just enjoy. Get a piece of cake, coffee, dessert, you know, whatever it is. And enjoy the Confluence. Let's talk about some things that are going on. And I first want to mention, did you catch the new sponsor on NCTV 45? It's the Oasis. Yeah, head on down to the old Oasis. And you're probably saying, well, what do they have? Well, let me tell you. How about this? They have breakfast. Now, in addition, they have daily specials, appetizers. And the appetizers are from everything from chili and cheese fries, small fry, breaded mushrooms, which are apple, my favorite, broccoli cheese puffs, pizza logs, and much more. And then they have these great sandwiches. Sausage with pepper and onions. I know that's my son's favorite. How about this? A bacon cheddar jalapeno burger. There's a lot on the menu. Make sure you get down. Say hello to Tony and Renee and everybody down there. And enjoy the Oasis. This tells you how many people are watching us in the area. First annual Reindeer Games, co-ed softball tournament to benefit Struthers Baseball League, December 18th, games begin at 9. And just to give you an idea, the 18th is a Saturday. $200 per team, $15 sign up as an individual. Deadline is December 11th. You can call Jess at 330-240-4940. Ray Bola, 330-506-6350. And take part in the Reindeer Games. You know, that sounds like a nice little thing to have fun during this time of the year. You know, a lot of times, and I know some people don't like it, but it's just like everybody has their thing. We're airing in honor of this. Italian-American traditions. Now, if you're an Italian-American, hello. A lot of times, Christmas Eve, you look forward to the feast of, some people have 7, some people have 11, some people have 5. You look forward to the Feast of the Seven Fishes. Well, I coined this, I've been doing this a while, and I coined this countdown to Calamite. Yes, calamite, just so you know. Don't get all nuts, it's squid, but you eat it all the time. 15th annual seafood sale. Don't miss the Dockside Seafood Sale featuring Woolly Seafood, King and Snow Crab Legs, scallops, fish varieties, smelts, bacala, and Gulf shrimp, lobster tails. December 15th. Now you're under a week away, and where is it? None other than Joseph's. If you don't get there, you're just losing. Last year, went to Joseph's, got my fish. It was absolutely marvelous. And that's one of my favorite holidays, eatery-wise, of the year. I also like New Year's Eve, and I do a lot of pork and sauerkraut, but this is 2716 Mercer Road, Shenley Square. You can call 724-657-1032. Tell them NCTV45 sent you. It's countdown to Calamite, and you better buy it. You're less than a week away. You realize December, and I want to say 15th. There it is. There were 2:15 here, and I just, you know. So you're going to have to be jumping on that next week, the 8th. But you want to know how many people are coming over, so plan accordingly. And we've got more to tell you on the goings-on today. As we leap through this day, Holy Spirit Parish, their Advent services are running. We're in Advent. And just know that they have a lot of great things out. And they're flower memorials. Christmas falls on a Saturday this year. A Christmas flower memorials will be printed in the bulletin the 25th and the 26th. The good friends down at First Presbyterian Church, and did you catch their worship service last night? This year the angel tree will provide a Secret Santa gift for Lawrence County foster children under the auspices of the Blair Foundation. Each angel bear the initials of a child from 2 months to 18 years. Angels will list age and gender. Most children are between the ages of 2 and 8, and some angels have a wish list. Others can choose an appropriate age, plaything, book, clothes, holiday-related item. Media-themed materials are popular with young children, with gift cards like the various places you go around. That way they can make their own choices. We ask that nobody spend more than $25. That's going on down at First Presbyterian Church. The bookseller today, it is open from 10 to 1. Make sure you stop by the bookseller at the Newcastle Public Library. There's a lot of great things down there you can take a look at. The Newcastle Public Library will have book talk and discuss American Dirt by Jenny Cummings at 9:30 on Monday, December 6th, at the library. Dr. Allison McNeil is the discussion leader. 724-658-6659, extension 109. Library Stitchers, my good friends, they're not meeting this month. F.D. Campbell Memorial Library, they've got a bunch of stuff going on. December 11th, it's a Saturday, fun-filled morning with Santa. Yes, Mr. Claus, Santa Claus himself, will be at the library, enjoy a fun-filled brunch. Spread with you, Gingerbread Houses will be on display, and judges will be voting for their favorites. The Elwood City Public Library, they are, all programs are virtual, and so Tuesday baby lap times, also holiday lap times. Baby lap times is at 10. Pick up the Add Sparkle to Your Tree kit December 8th, which is Monday, and pick up a sparkling or ornament kit December 15th. Happy holiday lap times December 9th. So, well, they have it today, December 2nd, and it will be at 6. So just a great deal of things going out there. Food for thought today at Elwood, December 2nd at 4 p.m. Remember, the Elwood City Area Library is virtual. Please call 724-758-6458 for more information. Yeah, you know, it's the blanket drive. I told you about that. Columbia Gas partnering with the United Way. Drop off a blanket. You see those things everywhere. In Elwood City, the Elwood City Chamber, Strumba Farm, and Fiber Studio. In New Wilmington, Brookshire Hathaway, and the Municipal Building. Lawrence County Community Career and Technical Center, I could say it. Neshannock and Shenango school districts are participating. The Confluence, the Lawrence County Government Center, the YMCA, and the Y Zone. Chris Sonata's office, the Newcastle Public Library, and the United Way of Lawrence County. They're going to be having a blood drive Friday at Holy Spirit Parish. It's the Parish Center, 117 North Beaver Street. That's over at St. Mary's. Vitalant.org. VITALANT.org. You can log on, schedule, call 412-209-7000 for more information. James Candy has their go get some cordial cherries, please. I'm waiting for this. Friday, December 3rd, and Saturday, December 4th, 10 to 4. Also, December 3rd and 4th, you have the Holly Jolly Wine Trail. December 4th, Westminster College, the Midtown Men. It's a Broadway smash hit. And the Jersey Boys will ring in the Christmas season with their holiday hits show. Call 724-946-7354 for more information. This weekend, Wampum has their parade, and also Greenville. So, to you folks up in Mercer County, enjoy the Christmas parade, and we will be attempting to bring you a lot of different parades this weekend. Christmas at the River Valley, and that's Saturday the 4th, and here's what they're doing from 6:30 to 9, live music and enjoy a dinner served by Kiss the Cook, concert to follow with performers including pianist Ira Trenga, drummer Joey Cosmo and Joe Bandy's singing group, it cost $35. Scottish Rite Cathedral has their holiday craft show on Saturday. And then on Sunday, it's the Newcastle Regional Ballet's version of the Nutcracker. So, a lot of great positive things going on, and you got to check those out. Outside 45 degrees, and here you're at NCTV 45. It's always 45 here. You know, yesterday, and before we get to state news, I aired a nostalgic walk through the mall. Town Mall, Mount Cascade Galleria. Well, next weekend, this is going to be the 3rd, December 10th, their holiday market extravaganza pop-up. Please take a look. It's going to be great. Keep that in mind as that's something coming up. COVID cases for the state, 5,766. That released yesterday. And that's it says the at 11:59 as of Monday the 29th. They're on a little lag time because of the holiday, so they'll be catching up. The Department of Human Services reminds Pennsylvanians help is available through public assistance for emotional support resources. Some of the things that stress people out at this time of the year, and thank God it's warmer today, but heating. Well, LIHEAP is available for you. Low-income home energy assistance program. So check out LIHEAP. That, you know, if that's one of the things. Emergency rental assistance program available in all of Pennsylvania's 67 counties. LIHEAP runs from the 18th of October to May 6th, so you're right in time. You can go to the county assistance office, and they'll be glad to help you with this. Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program, SNAP, formerly known as food stamps, helps Pennsylvanians by providing money each month for groceries. Medical assistance and CHIPS's Children's Health Insurance Program. Plus, you know, with the sign-up time for health insurance, really no reason you shouldn't have it. Temporary assistance for needy families, TANF available. All those programs out there to help you. Don't stress over it. Check them out. State police, well, let me check back. They already caught up Tuesday's totals. 7,606 new positive cases as that released yesterday. So we jumped up 2,000. Governor Wolf, new low interest loans awarded to small business expansion and job creation. Lawrence County, not miss on this one, the Regional Industrial Development Corp, Southwest PA Growth Fund. Well, they got $2.25 million in a loan at 2.5% fixed interest rate to acquire 247 acres for the development of an industrial park located on 422 Hembaird Road, Mahoning Township, Lawrence County. You recall that was where they were going to put the track. Revenue, PA Department of Revenue collected $6.6 billion in general fund revenue in November, which was $217.9 million or 3.4% more than anticipated. Now, I've been doing this for a while. If we keep collecting more than anticipated, Either we're anticipating too low or we're spending too much. You know, it goes on to say that the total year-to-date, fiscal year-to-date, $18.7 billion, which is $1 billion or 5.7% above the estimate. I mean, guys, Wolf administration hosts the third annual symposium addressing the growing stimulant use in the Commonwealth. The Department of Drug and Alcohol is in partnership with Liberty Atlantic, a high-intensity trafficking program, and is hosting a 470 virtual participant event. It's the third annual that they're having. Primary concern is the health and safety of Pennsylvanians, said Jen Smith. We are proactive in addressing these trends and working together to ensure individuals receive the appropriate services to treat their individual needs. Now it's time to go to sports. And folks, I've been watching all of the sports type networks. And there's a looming strike with baseball. Duquesne loses 78-70. And I'm not sure what's going on with social media, but they seem to, upon Kelly's leaving of Notre Dame, they seem to be pressing Friedman, and I want my comments to be understood. I'm not saying yes or no, but I'm saying nobody decided anything yet. And what's the total pool of people? Who are we looking at and who are we deciding? Let's head over to the Cedar Sports Corner and find out a little bit more on what's going on today.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724-658-9543. That's 724-658-9543.
Hello and welcome to the Cedars Sports Corner, and let's get to college basketball. We're embarking in the start of the season, so there are plenty of games out there. And ESPN Plus also becoming one of the ways to go. So 8:30, Washington taking on number 11, Arizona, Pac-12. 9 o'clock, St. Mary's at Utah, CBS Sports Network. Your nightcap, Oregon at Cal, Pac-12 Network. Excuse me. As we get to the NHL. And here you go for your matchups. Everything on ESPN Plus. Excuse me. Colorado at Montreal. St. Louis at Tampa Bay. Buffalo at Florida. Chicago at Washington Caps. Ottawa at the Carolina Hurricanes. Those all at 7 o'clock. At 7:30, San Jose at the New York Islanders. At 8 o'clock, Boston at Nashville, New Jersey at Minnesota, and then at 8:30, the Columbus Blue Jackets at Dallas, and Calgary at the Los Angeles Kings. So, full schedule in hockey. Once again, everything on ESPN+. Now, as you waltz over to basketball. It's 7:30 NBA TV, Chicago at the New York Knicks. 10 o'clock, San Antonio Spurs at Portland. My son will be watching them Spurs. This was the Cedars Sports Corner. What you should do is head over to Cedars, get some great food, and by all means, enjoy the games. We're going to take a timeout. We'll be right back.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call
Ali's Upper Crust at 1700 Highland Avenue has a full menu. Pizza, roll-ups, salad, soup, sandwiches, strombolis, dinners. They are just great for dine-in or take-out. Don't forget to give them a call at 724-652-7553. It's Ali's Upper Crust. Cousins Books, located inside Bill's Sandwich Shop, 2425 Wilmington Road, has many selections that will intrigue your mind. From science fiction to just about anything. Remember, reading expands your mind, allows for creative thinking, and helps improve concentration. Go to Cousins Books for the best selection. It's Cousins Books, inside Bill's Sandwich. And welcome to the Cousins Book. It's book review. And, today we have an interesting set of books that we're going to talk to you about. The first is The Order of Time. It's a book by Italian physicist Carlos Rovelli. And Rovelli is the leading scientist who writes about rapt time and is at the forefront of physics. And they're trying to unify the theory of relativity and the loop of quantum gravity. Now you might say, geez, that sounds really technical. But let me tell you something. For a guy that, I read books on music and marching band, and I'm far from a band director, but it gives you that ability to talk and about something that is totally different, and also that high school student, that college student, this might be a great gift for them while they're taking physics. So let's get over to Chris and see what he has to say about the book.
Hello, this is Christopher Cardenbeekus from Cousins Books, Newcastle's only bookshop. And today, I would like to recommend The Order of Time by Carlo Rovelli. Carlo Rovelli is a physicist who explains, in layman's terms, all about the nature of space and time in a very easy-to-read book. Once again, this is Cousins Books, located inside of Bill's Sandwich Shop on Wilmington Road.
Now, that was a really great way of putting that together. Now, Patty has a book she picked. I get all choked up. It's more my speed. Just the title alone is great. It's called The Donut Trap Novel. It's a romantic comedy. with charming reminiscence of the TV show Kim's Convenience and Frankie's in Love. This book, it just seems like it would be one of the things that would be loved by everybody. Let's check out Patty's review of The Donut Trap.
Hello, this is Patty Curtin-Bikas from Cousins Books, located inside Bill's Sandwich Shop. And I'm here to recommend The Donut Trap. And this is a great book, a little romance, coming of age. It has some parts that's going to make you laugh and even cry. So again, come to us, see us at Bill's Sandwich Shop and Cousins Books.
Yeah, Patty, that's a winner, The Donut Trap. So, The Donut Trap, The Order of Time, both the Cousins books. And you could stop, get some great food, and pick up that gift. Talk about multitasking. You know, stop by Cousins Books in Bill's Sandwich Shop. And by all means, have a nice day. For Cousins Books and NCTV 45, I'm Angelo Parada. And we are back enjoying this Thursday together, and hopefully you're fine. It's 45 degrees, and here it's NCTV 45. The Department of Aging announces that Penn State Harrisburg joins an intergenerational program to enrich the lives of college students and older adults. Pennsylvania Department of Aging was joined by students and faculty from Penn State Harrisburg, along with older adults, to announce the expansion of the department's inaugural University Connections program. First launched as a pilot program at Slippery Rock University, let's go, Rock, in the fall of 2020, the inaugural University Connections offers students real-world experiences by completing service learning projects that will include engaging older adults, Pennsylvania State Harrisburg, along with Westchester University and Widener University, will join the program in the fall of 2021. Governor Wolf announces $15.7 million in violence intervention and prevention grants. A lot of times when these grants go out, they go out to a group and then they get distributed. The grant is funding to support strategies to stop gun violence. And Erie County was one of the closest ones that got money. They got $1,642,743 to support Unify Erie, a group gun violence reduction strategy, including holistic coordination and efforts of law enforcement, targeting intervention strategies, street outreach, and reentry support and intervention programs for high-risk offenders. Frances Wolf, First Lady Wolf, highlights the importance of mental health for justice impacted by women, and she had a virtual event. That's a problem sometimes for everybody. The PUC, Low Income Heat and Energy Assistance Program, now in effect, as I told you. Make sure you contact your county assistance office for more information. Now it's time to gander over to weather. 45 degrees, and that is, it feels balmy. 97% humidity. The winds are from the southwest at 8, gusting to 17. Barometric pressure 29.80, dew point 44, and visibility 6 miles. So let's go to Lawrence County 45 weather and find out what's happening for the rest of your day. When your PC looks like this, don't make it the last key. Make it Pulaski. Pulaski PC. Yes, sir. I really know, and I've been told, Four Star Pizza is to behold Stromboli's pizza rolls and specialties. You see, Four Star Pizza. Yes, sirree, you want to go to 4-Star, subs and salads, drinks and more, pizza and fresh baked subs, 1506 Old Butler Road, Newcastle, 724-656-9222. Out the door, go to 4-Star now. And they deliver, too. Easy clean, car and van wash, where your clean wash is our goal.
The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
Oh no, not again. Another windshield chip. Time to call Castle Auto Glass. Castle Auto Glass services the tri-state area. You can expect exceptional customer service and qualified technicians that have extensive auto glass experience. Newcastle's family-owned Castle Auto Glass installs and repairs auto glass damage on all consumer, commercial, and fleet vehicles. Call today, 724-656-4800. Or visit us at www.castleautoglass.com. Castle Auto Glass, where the customer is king.
BSB, Big Shot Bob's are the wings for me. 50 flavors, make it right you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bob's will be your favorite place, just like me.
Hello and welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. And whoa, after last night's rainy low of 38, and you had to be careful, you didn't want to be slip sliding around. How's your Thursday looking? Here's a look at the local radar precipitation to our south and west. And as you come out on the national scene, this is going to be moving through. It's going to cause us some scattered showers through your Thursday. And here you go. Let's take a look-see. Last night, 38, and scattered rain about. Your Thursday, mostly cloudy. You're going to get up to 54, scattered showers. There's a 40% chance. And so take the bumper chute as you move about your day. Now, Thursday night, mostly cloudy, 33. Your Friday, partly sunny and 44. So that's going to feel nice and warm and kind of fall-like. Now, your Friday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 30. Saturday, partly sunny, high of 42. Saturday night, partly cloudy, a low of 25. There we go, dipping down again. Your Sunday, mostly cloudy, 47. Chance of rain Sunday is 30%. And then Sunday night, rain likely, mostly cloudy, 32. Chance of precipitation, 60%. And you're going to be at the freezing mark, so you're going to have to watch out for ice. Now, that zips you into Monday. Karen, this isn't going to make your day. Rain and snow likely early. Then, as the day goes on, we get some peaks of sun. The chance of that precipitation in the morning, 60%. We're going to get up to 44. By the end of the day, you'll be happy, but we'll be nosediving again because Monday night, overnight low at 24. And your Tuesday, start out cold. And then we have that rain-snow mix in the morning, mostly cloudy. Now, we're not getting up to 49. We're only getting up to 39. Have to talk to them about that. Chance of precipitation is 40%. So, kind of a little roller coaster ride as you move through your day. And we're going to start out cold, get a little bit warmer, then come down on Sunday, transition day, and back into the cold again. Now, this was Lawrence County 45 weather. We're going to take this break as that doesn't go away and hear from these great folks who want to hear from you. When your PC looks like this, don't make
it. Hi, pizza friends. You can still find delicious Augustine's Pizza at your local supermarket. The folks at Augustine's Pizza hope that their pizza is always your first choice for any and all occasions.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Morning, you're here at NCTV 45 as we get through the little bumps in the road. And make sure that as you go about your day, you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, I don't watch a lot of TV, there's one simple thing you could tell them. Tell them what my friend Gary always says.
NCTV 45, the train, anytime on your time.
That's right, we're NCTV 45, the train, and we're available anytime on your time. A train that runs on your schedule. That's NCTV 45. And, you know, there are so many positive things going on out there. Make sure you try and do one of them. Maybe get involved with two. Maybe take a friend. And just enjoy the best that Lawrence County has to offer. And you'll see why a lot of people call this home. Thanks for tuning in to NCTV 45. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody. We'll see you again real soon.